Who else is in here?
My sister, no, I really don't. You really don't. What the f*** are you doing?
First tonight on the news at 5, Williamson County facing yet another lawsuit in a case of alleged excessive force that the KVU defenders first uncovered last year.
Now, the case involves a woman believed to be a victim of domestic violence. The incident led to an assault charge against a former deputy.
KVU senior reporter Tony Plahetsky joins us live now with the very latest. Hi, Tony.
Hey, Brian and Ashley, this lawsuit seeks damages for physical pain and mental anguish. It comes as the county is already facing a mounting number of lawsuits stemming from the tenure of former Sheriff Robert Chody. In this case, the woman told deputies she did not want them to enter her apartment to search for her boyfriend after neighbors called 911 to report a possible assault. But former Deputy Lorenzo Hernandez is seen on this body camera video using force against her before deputies then went inside anyway. The suit, which names the county and Hernandez as defendants, says deputies conducted an illegal search. Earlier this year, officials charged Deputy Hernandez with official oppression and assault. Those cases are still pending. The KVU defenders found in July that the county has already paid about $2.4 million in lawsuit settlements stemming from Chody's administration. Chody left office in December, but several major cases are still pending, including in the death of Javier Ambler, which led to manslaughter charges against two former deputies. Williamson County does have a policy of not commenting on pending litigation. Brian and Ashley.
All right, Jennifer Hesky reporting for us this evening from our newsroom. Thank you, Tony.